That's was so naughty.
You know, because now apparently I'm not asleep. Never mind. It's all good. All good. I've started enough races before people were ready, so I can't really complain.
Moggy, do you want to hear an interesting stat?
Yes.
There hasn't been a race this season without a Toro Rosso on the front row.
Wow.
Who did you drive that?
Toro
Rosso.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that. Ferrari Toro. Ferrari Toro. Unbelievable. Reversed.
Mate, I'm on 14th, mate, and you're sitting crying about 9th. Are you fucking...
I could probably have had close to pole.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Oh, who was that?
Who did that?
I'm not sure, I think it might have been SHX.
Cut 2 corners in terms of that already.
Sorry, they're not there.
Alright. Come on, guys. What the fuck?
Come on. Sorry, that's not right.
Carry on with the job you're doing. on a low 1 minute 15. We need to improve on that if we want to catch them.
Let's go, Mario.
Thanks, Tom Dizzle.
Just like that, you can lose it.
The car behind is on standard revs. The car behind is running standard revs.
Oh, what tyre are you going next?
Prime.
Yeah, what pill?
Prime tyre confirmed for next pit.
Don't know, because it kept saying it was only going to do 9 laps. So yeah. I can't see it being right.
No, it doesn't look like it.
I just cracked myself up.
Just okay, tried to, prime for your next box.
Change my tyres and actually press the pause button. What does he know then?
If anyone could spot Zomacher's tyres, that would be great.
Get a car around this fucking track. When are you thinking?
9.
I think.
I'm pitting Kickle.
I'm in now, I'll be your guinea pig.
Zomacher is on the primes.
Thank you.
I'm in front of the pit wall, man.
Oh shit, I have to wait for other cars.
We believe the car ahead has a lot of fuel in reserve. We believe the car ahead is running standard revs. Standard revs.
God damn it, Silvaro. God damn it.
I just put it on the wrong fucking tyre. We can't.
Push back. Option. Oh,
yeah. I'm sorry, they are. I locked up there.
No, it's the second time.
If you get some clean air, Moe, that might work for you.
Yeah, but the end of the race is going to screw me over.
No, I don't think so. I think you're going to have to pit again.
The prime tires suck.
I don't think you'll get to the end of the prime your next stint.
No?
No, I don't know. The way it's going.
Get 15 laps out of them.
Yeah. I'm not excited about the tactical changes. That was a what?
If I get fastest lap, that was an out lap.
What?
That was an out lap.
It's glitched again, like it did with Nino.
Chicane before the hairpin's an absolute nightmare with full carload.
Yeah.
Right left chicane. So you're hating him?
Yeah.
You're alright to me.
To overtake him.
Can you let me know how many laps you got out of your options?
The first stint I got 10, I believe. Well, 9 out of it. I could have gotten 10. Maybe 11.
I need to get to 25 then. Or 23. I just lost all acceleration then.
No, he's all back over me now. Locked up.
He's on 2 years.
You know?
So, bro, I'm really sick of seeing the back of your car.
I'm having troubles with the tires a bit.
Disgusting tires.
Do anyone know what tyres SHX is on?
I think they're not Primes.
Our data's showing that the car ahead's likely to be running in
fuel
conservation
mode. That's totally wrong with what I was saying about the tyres.
His tyres will be slightly slower than normal.
What?
About having another stint.
Yeah, I don't think so. The options are lasting fairly well.
I can't complain of this. I can't complain if they didn't sprint balls or the option tires.
You have to pick.
Yeah. I really hate these tires.
I have to agree with you there, mate. These Primes are fucking shite.
Really?
They give no speed, man.
Mate, I think
they're very good on tires because they're shit. So I'm slow.
I'm on lap 16 now, man. I swear to God, all I've been doing is watch people drive by me. It's so horrible.
Yeah, okay. Take the chance.
control, so I got the fucking news.
Watch out as you rejoin the track. Not even taking the piss, man. These manual gears are fucking hard.
You will be on a controller, right?
Mate, they're fucking dreadful. I'm going to the end, love.
The front tires are last place. That'll be sweet. The car behind is only a second down on you, 1 second.
Feel like I've died and gone to heaven.
You're within 1 second of the car ahead. Get ready to use DRS to overtake.
How's the tyre wear looking on the primes?
Perfect.
Yeah?
Yeah, really good.
Many laps are you looking to do on them?
6. When did I come in? 9. I've done 10 on them already and they're only just going into the orange.
I got 17 out of mine.
I think I'm coming in this lap, huh?
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, you'll be laughing for those tyres. I fear I may lose my 100% record of fastest laps, though.
I'm definitely not getting faster stuff. Got this tragic.
How far are you ahead of him?
3.6.
Think about moving to fuel mix mode 2 in the next few laps.
What was everybody's fastest lap so far?
12.5.
14.4.
We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap.
Harry, did you get your options, sorry?
11 laps. He's probably gonna go 12 laps.
Behind has some minor damage to his front wing. Doesn't look too serious.
I can see Zoom Wanker. Oh my god.
There is a gap of about 7 seconds between you and the car ahead.
It is.
Five.
Oh.
Oh well.
You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres.
I now have to fight with the tyre that I hated and went off to change my strategy.
Be aware, we think the car behind is trying to save fuel.
We're back in quick.
The car ahead is running the option tyre. We may have trouble closing the gap. 6 seconds to the next car. Let's try to reduce it if we can.
I can't believe I'm actually going back into the pits.
Pit crew will ready options.
I have now done a full stop race.
Jesus. Why are you going back in, man?
I'm not going on the primes. No way.
I'm not that bad.
They are terrible. I can't.
You're not 20 seconds deficit terrible.
There's some traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track.
I'm going to see this.
Your car's fitted with the option tyres. Just one stop to go now.
You are just left behind.
Huh?
Fit.
I'm back out now. I don't think so.
No, it's a sober.
I'm in ninth. If somebody did that, that would be,
oh dear.
Jesus Christ.
We can't afford to lose too much time stuck behind the car ahead. You're faster than him in Sector 2. Sector 2.
I hope to God SHX has a pit again.
PUC, pick one fucking line and stick with it when you defend. And we'll smash into the back of you then. What are you doing? What are you doing?
I don't know what I'm doing, mate.
Watch out for the car behind. He's only 2 seconds down on you. He might try and overtake if you make a mistake. DRS is offline. We're currently looking into the problem.
Your ass is not offline.
Oh, fucking hell. Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
of this lap. We have a little bit of spare fuel. We should keep an eye on it over the next few laps. Let's keep pushing. The gap between you and the next car is 6 seconds. You need to pit in this lap.
I think the Red Bull team are on the lap because they want me to pit again.
Maybe they miss you. Does Zuma can have DRS or something?
Not
that.
We need to do better. I don't think so. Might have been traffic. I don't think so. Keep pushing.
Thank you. I didn't see who that was, but thank you.
I was waiting for kicking, mate.
Oh.
Yeah, we collided earlier there, so I just let him ride in front of me there.
Thanks to you, suit.
I think I might lose third.
Yes, it should.
I don't think so. Isn't it?
SHX is on much fresher options than me.
No, he's just catched me. Now he's taking off. I think you're too far for him. Hmm, interesting.
What's that?
SHX has a time penalty.
Hmm.
Ah, that'd be for first corner.
I think this might be our finishing position today, so don't take any risks. Bring the car home.
My tires are mounted.
They just come in.
Thanks, Kiko.
Fucking fight with DUC fucking media. Face. Fucking Jesus Christ.
Mix 2, we're comfortable at the moment.
Who's first?
Me.
Nice.
Last lap?
Yep.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Booyah!
We just need to keep the cap to SHX.
That's another double podium, Hoff.
Look at that. Nice and slow round here.
Get in.
I wasn't expecting a podium here. Oh, oh shit, I didn't screenshot the quality.
I did.
Oh,
I took screenshots because I'm awesome. You can do the race as well. Yep. Yeah. Because I'm a gem.
Good job, guys. Nice race.
Yeah, really good race, boys.
Yeah, well done.
Off. What's up with that fastest lap?
Nice race, boys.
6 points, nice job.
Yeah, good job, boys.
Which one was up that fastest lap? Yeah, I was just a bit more consistent than I was quick.
What pit stop did you have, multi?
Strategy? Started on options, then went to options again on lap 10, and then